Subscribe and press bell icon to get notifications of latest videos.
Hello everyone, my name is Mansi and I'm here with another quick tutorial to ease your life. Today I'm going to discuss about how you can recover permanently deleted data on your Windows system. Losing files from your PC is a very ordinary occurrence. It can happen to anyone, maybe because of human error, software failure, power outages, or maybe because of viruses or malware. For whatever the reasons, you might be thinking that having a backup plan is the greatest defense against losing data, but not to forget that backup servers can also fail. So if you've stuck with any of these instances and you're looking for different ways to retrieve your data, here we brought a simple solution for you that will recover all your important files without much hassle. Disclaimer: the sooner you realize you've lost your data, the better could be the chances to retrieve it. So be quick before something overrides the very files you are trying to retrieve. In order to recover precious data from formatted, corrupted, and crashed hard drive, we recommend using a third-party data recovery software that will not only increase the chances for quick data retrieval, but also make the process effortless. For easy data recovering, we suggest using Systweak's Advanced Disk Recovery Tool, which is quite popular in the market and also offers effective solutions to recover deleted photos, videos, audio files, and other media files, and is compatible with almost all Windows versions. So even if you are using Windows XP or Vista, this software is your best bet. So let's start recovering your lost data from your Windows system. Download and install the software on your PC. You can find the download link in the description below. Once it is installed, select the location on the hard drive from where you want to recover the data from. Click Start Scan Now and choose the scanning type. You can select Quick Scan option for fast scanning and Deep Scan option for profound scanning. Once the scan is complete, all the deleted data would be listed in red font. Therefore, you can easily review the data you wish to recover. Select the files and click Recover button to get all the deleted data back. Choose the location where you want to save your recovered files and click OK. That's all. You never believed, right, that recovering lost data was this easy? But now you have to, because with Advanced Disk Recovery, you no longer have to worry about your lost data again. And if you're still thinking whether to buy this tool or not, you can try using its trial version also. Systweak offers both paid and free version so that users can decide what they want. If you find this video useful, please like it, share it, and subscribe to our channel Tweak Library. And do not forget to click on the bell icon so that you never miss any other tips, tricks, and troubleshooting guides.